Jesus was an only son as he walked up Calvary Hill. His mother Mary walking beside him in the path where his blood spilled. Jesus was an only son in the hills of the Nazarene. He lay reading the Psalm of David at his mother's feet. Sleep tight, my child, sleep well, for I'll be at your side. No shadow, no darkness, no tolling bell shall pierce your dreams this night. In the garden of Gethsemane, he prayed for the life he'd never lived. He beseeched his heavenly Father to remove the cup of death from his lips. There's a loss that can never be replaced, destination that cannot be reached. A light you'll never find in another space, see whose distance cannot be reached. Well, Jesus kissed his mother's hands and whispered, "Mother, be still your tears. Oh, remember the soul of the universe, will the world and it appears."